I'm not here pretending that I'm holier than thou. It would be highly stupid of me to make such a presumption. I am a man torn by certain issues. So it's not that I think myself better than anyone else at all. I just have something to do, and I must do it. So we will be listening to Across the Universe twice by the Beatles as I read the second point of faith. The second point of the eight points of faith. No one religion, philosophy, or creed should or can even claim to possess the soul keys to salvation, liberation, or enlightenment. For the paths to the truth, Prem, are as varied as human temperaments. Each individual has a right to search for the truth by following the paths that feel most natural to him or her. All religions, within all philosophies, within every creed, we will find keys to salvation, liberation, and enlightenment. Prem is endless. Prem is endless. Prem rules all. Devas, Orishas. It is only because of Prem that they enjoy the illusion of rulership. And even the endless personalities of Godhead are but expressions of the Prem that rules them. The greatest master key we all have is our own self. This is what, in essence, the Orisha consciousness movement is about. Real guru is real friend. I will stop there.